In this guide, you will learn how to add a new item. Click the payment tabs. Click the More menu bar. Click the Items menu. Click the Add button. Enter the ID into the Item ID field. Enter the unit into the unit field. Enter the quantity into the QTI field. Enter the cost into the cost per unit field. Enter the item description into the item description field. Enter the description into the unit description field. Enter the price into the price per unit field. Click the Apply Sale Tax when the item is subject to sale tax. Click the Save button. Congratulations, you have completed the Add a New Item guide.